And if we can do that, remaining safe in terms of other people on the ocean, the AI systems can do that. That's a huge move forward into reducing the cost of going to sea to collect the data that we need to understand the planet better.